rainbow rose. My face and my eyebrows are already prepared. I use Oriflame face primer, then UNC Color Dewy Allure Coralina Essence Hydrating Liquid Foundation in the color 005. Then I use the 15 concealer Chinese palette with this Rare Minerals Heal and Conceal. I used this color for dark circles, this one for scars, and this one for red spots. Then I set all with my loose powder by Lancome Natural Ivory number 20 and this Princesa Brocha Kabuki. And I made my eyebrows using soft eyebrow pencil by MAC. The color is 02 Deep Brown. And I groomed them using ID Bare Essentials Brow Finishing Gel. Now I'm gonna apply all over my eyelids using this Felicita Luxe Holding Cream. And it says Fixador para Sombras, which means it's a eyeshadow primer. Now I'm gonna use a few creamy eyeshadows all over my eyelids to prepare a base. I'm gonna start by using this Stargazer cream eyeshadow, the color is violet, on my creases. Now for my inner corners as base, I'm gonna use this MAC from Manchester waterproof eyeliner pencil. The color is 13 sparkly golden. In the middle, I'm gonna use Metallic Sparkles by Beauty UK. This is the jumbo pencil in red 6, but this is not red, this is pink. For the outer corners, I'm gonna use this jumbo eyeshadow pencil in cherry. And then I'm gonna use an sponge applicator to spread this base. Next to my eyebrows, I'm gonna use this Crystal Shimmer Shadow Pencil by Rimmel. The color is Glitz It Up. Now I'm gonna use this UNC color. This is a finishing loose powder. Just a little bit here under my eyes to catch fall off. And I'll be using the Manly 120 palettes B version. Let's start by this yellow right here. It's a bright and shimmery vivid yellow on inner corners. Now on the middle with another unbranded Chinese brush, I'm gonna pick this pink right here. Now with this eyeshadow brush by Royal, I'm gonna pick the other sets and this crimson red color right here for my outer corner. Now for the crease, I'm gonna pick this light purple. It seems kind of bluish, but it's actually purple. Now I'm gonna do the blend with this unbranded Chinese blending brush. I'm gonna use this Leishi pigment number 92, which is a pretty shimmery yellow. On top of the yellow on my inner corners with the same brush I used for the highlights, I'm going to use something a little bit different. I'm gonna use this another unbranded Chinese brush and just pack a little bit here on this light shimmery. I'm gonna clean those fallouts. Now be honest with me, this is the craziest highlight you ever see. Now, as I always do, I'm gonna do the trace of my liquid eyeliner using a kohl. This is MAC from Manchester Sparkly Eyeliner Pencil. The color is 01 Sparkly Black. Now the eyeliner itself, it's a black liquid eyeliner by Stargazer. And I like to use a brush like this. This is another unbranded Chinese brush to take the product out and use this tool to apply it. Now with this crazy dramatic look, which is not red yet, because I still have to do here, yes, I'm gonna apply this Taiwan false lashes with duo adhesive glue, if I can find it here, and I'll be back. Mascara on upper and lower lashes. I'm gonna use this Max Factor 2000 calorie in rich black, and then a little bit of this Dramatical Eyes Long, which is also a black mascara, but it's waterproof. I'm gonna use this Stella Dior Tender Blush. The color is 213 Rosewood with this contour and branded Chinese brush, just to contour my face. Then I'm gonna use this pressed powder by Felista Luxe. It has no color and it has a lot of shimmer. It's pretty nice. Avon Color Personal Match pressed powder, too fair for my skin, so I only use to cover my lips to receive the lipsticks. And the ones that I'll be using today are these two. Firstly, this silver lipstick. This one is by Collection 2000. The color is 28 in True Glossy Crystal. And on top, I'm gonna use this Naturistic Sodalicious lip gloss in Raspberry Fizz.